Hi, Lucas. This is your mom and your dad, Trevor and Amber. We're so excited to meet you. This is a little tribute to you. We're just so excited to be able to meet you soon, which is in the next 2 months.
Hey, Luke. It's your dad. Really excited to meet you. We've been waiting a long time. We already love you so much. We're more loved than anything. You know, this is the first baby for our family. You can't wait to see my brother. Probably the most excited person I've ever seen in my life or something. My family, her family. Everyone's ready for you to come, and we can't wait. You know, all parents want to love their children, and they want to see them be happy. We want to see you be happy throughout your life. Do what you want. If you want to play sports or, I don't know, sing and dance. Whatever you want to do in your life, we really want to, you know.
Support you.
Yeah. We want to be your biggest backers on everything. We want to believe in anything that you want to do.
So how I found out about you was, it was a Sunday and I had worked all day. And basically, I actually GoPuffed a pregnancy test and just kind of, you know, took it and wasn't thinking anything of it.
Little surprise, we weren't looking to have a baby.
It definitely was a surprise, but an amazing surprise. So I took the test and it was very positive. My first thought was to call my mom right away, and I did because I wanted to make sure that I saw that second line, that my brain wasn't doing tricks on me. So I called my mom. She said, absolutely, there are two very distinct lines there. I definitely think you're pregnant. Trevor, actually,
I was at work.
You like expected, you felt like something was off. The way that I was texting you?
No.
He called me.
Yeah.
And I was just very like quiet. And
well, you didn't want to talk about it.
I didn't want to talk about it over the phone.
Yeah.
Because you're more important than a phone conversation. But I definitely.
That is when you're scared though.
No. I definitely, yeah, it just had to come out. So I told your father over the phone. And couldn't sleep the whole entire night. Woke up and went to the doctors, and it was confirmed that we were gonna have a baby.
On my side, I'm sitting at work. She's worrying me about not telling me what's going on. So I'm trying to do my best to get information out of her. Always worrying about everything. And she finally told me, and you know, I'm not the most excitable person all the time, but I was definitely excited to know that we had, you know, a baby coming. Not knowing you were a boy or a girl yet, but someone coming new into our lives. She's right, our whole families are excited to meet you, and we can't wait for you to be here. I know it's only a few months away, but, you know, the anticipation is killing us.
Yeah. We do January 11th, so. Today is November 9th, so you're due very soon, either early or you'll come late, so we can't wait to see when that day is, to find out when your birthday is, and we just can't wait to meet you and hold you and love you and give you a million kisses.
Love you, Luke.
Love you, Luke.